Where are we going? Modo. I'm not going Minecart. I'm banned Minecart. Even as it's specified.
Well, it's game one. You still get strikes.
Yeah, like if there was no bans.
Striking Beanstalk. And. Well, who would pick if there were no bans? Anyways.
You just play all five stages at once. Just like, ask Kirby to mod it. Yeah.
Put them all on the same stage. And I guess I'll also strike. Fat Boy? So, Geppettos or Poison Apple? Alright.
My donkey's insane, man.
Your donkey's wonky.
Yeah, donkey.
It's been a while since I've pulled out the quasi.
I give you 100 in terms of score with your donkey. Your donkey is really solid, man.
You should be a donkey man. I mean, like, you wouldn't win tournaments anymore, but you'd be the people's champ.
I don't win tournaments. I always get like second or third.
I mean, just ban provider from tournaments and you're good to go. I mean, then everybody else would be good to go too. Can we just ban provider?
Yeah, we need to ban.
Just make every tournament an Arcadian, and the people not allowed at the Arcadian is just provider, and I guess Toast because he doesn't show up anyways.
You know, when I very first played this game, like, this is like before I played it anything, like, I just like, because I had it on console, this is like after the scene, obviously. It's like, I bought it on console for some reason, instead of like just getting a nicer. So I had to unlock all of the characters, and I was just like, oh my god, Quasimodo's slam is so bad.
It's so good! So bad. It's actually really good.
Yeah, it's just, it's not even bad. It seems bad because it doesn't last very long, but like, it's actually not bad.
If you're good at mashing, it lasts pretty long.
Yeah, and I was like, oh my god, Puss and Booster slam is so good. And it's actually not.
When I first played this game, I thought that Crumpet Dashes equaled putting nails.
I mean, Crumpet Dash means about 5 different things at once, so don't worry about it. I'm not even sure Crumpet knows what Crumpet Dashing is. Landing on top of the pool table. Like, right, so I'm gonna edit the wiki.
You're playing Donkey like you play Dronky Boy. You're just running from me.
Does it work?
For now.
Yeah.
Also, oh, quabbling!
When I run my netplay tournament, one of my local players might actually enter, so I'll be happy.
DDR?
Yeah.
Can I quabble you in the corner? Is that a thing that you can do?
Also, like, at Trekmouth, I'm totally. If GDRR enters, I'm totally gonna seed him to play Sarge round 1. Even if it ruins the seeding. Just cause I have to. The memes and the memes just. And then I'll stream it. The legendary Anthrax Ditto. I actually think GDRR would win, honestly.
I mean,
we just need a.
Who knows what he'll play with? He'll play with.
We just need the salty sweet, dude.
An Atari controller.
I know. The thing is, like, GDRR can't play just yet because he's on campus like me, so he has the same internet problems, but like, when he goes home, I'm actually tempted to ask him, like, when he goes home.
I didn't mean to do that. Oh! No! I missed the Noino boost.
Why is it called the Noino boost?
I don't know.
It's onion backwards.
Well, yeah, I understand that part, but yeah, that is what Noino is. But like, would it be onion backwards? A Noino boost is not a backwards onion boost, so it doesn't make sense.
I don't know. Just ask Dan why anything is anything. Why do we have onions?
Because. Burgers are like onions, that's one. I mean, I refuse to believe there's an easy way for Quasi to dodge that.
Is it Donkey Slam?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, try being Cyclops and trying to dodge slams, just like.
Yeah.
Jump. Wall jump, double jump.
Well, I don't know about that. You can dodge Cyclops or slam with Cyclops.
I mean, Cyclops with Slammer is like
the worst.
It's like, it's, I wouldn't say that's the worst. It just,
it's,
I mean,
not.
It's
not. Shrex
is
the worst. There's no way that Shrex is not the worst.
The thing is, Cyclops with Slammer is really bad, but it's also really weird. Like, it feels like. If it almost feels like RNG avoiding it, because like the eye might just like bounce off like the wall 4 times and hit you. I don't know.
Oh my god, you
I
can.
Feel like it's. Quabble.
I'm mad.
Well, I won.
Now you see the terror that is Donkey.
He's a bit wonky.
I'm mad.
Alright, now back to the usual.
Back to your regularly scheduled program.
Yeah.
You
oh yeah, I get to pick.
Back fuck to... you.
It was all a part of the plan.
Fuck you.
Kicking the headphones off. Donkey versus Luna. Get ready.
So how's your day, everyone?
Pretty good. So does that mean I got third at this tournament?
Yeah, you did.
Yeah!
Over,
yeah!
Rubber.
I'm sorry, Rubber.
No, that's a good thing. And you took a game off me as well. It's pretty impressive.
You're playing Luna, though.
I mean, I guess.
Rip. The dream of GDR entering a netplay tournament may not be real. I cry. I'm trying to think who else can like. I mean, I could ask Tunes to enter, but like, you'll just be like, no.
Comfort me. I feel like I'm gonna mess up this power shield.
Believe in yourself.
I'm gonna mess it up.
Friendskip.
I'm gonna be the one.
Hey Squeegee, did you know you can shield with L?
Hey, shut you! God.
Is this gonna be the time?
Oh, I'm gonna mess it up before then.
What's the actual rule if you both time out at like, literally? Do you do a one-stock rematch? Or do you just do like, full rematch?
Do the sudden death.
Oh, I see the supreme skips. I see them.
Oh yeah, you do sudden death, but then you just throw another projectile at the start of sudden death. So then it just goes on for literally forever.
Why are you doing this? My hand hurts. You're the most evil man.
Oh my god, the step forward. That was ominous. Oh my god, the step forward. This is the best set of all time.
Oh my god. You guys have been doing this for like 2 minutes now. Are you guys proud?
This is scary.
No!
Let's go!
Oh.
You're not getting up there, boy!
I'm not doing that again.
Oh my god. Why? Wait, what? Oh yeah, no ban. I was gonna say, why are you going to my car against Luna? Like, what are you doing? No ban, so...
I mean, he's getting rid of it early, so... I can make my work out of this.
The thing is, if you win, he just goes back to it, which is fine since you'll be up 2 games. No. Then again, you need to win 2 sets. Against Y plus A. Are you sure you can do it?
Do you mean 2 games? Oh no, no, you need 2 sets.
You do, you need to win 2 sets.
Which means Slammer. Which means a possible 4 minecubes.
Alright, so the spin.
No! 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 No!
I'm just gonna warn you. If this goes to timeout, I'm winning. And. Yeah, that's right. No balls.
I'd be too scared because I'd just try to avoid it and then it just hit me.
What? I reversed it, I swear!
Oh, yeah, can I last it? Just, roll out of the way of my reach.
I look forward to entering that fight tournament with Cyclops and beating people, so Moth can't trust Rocky.
You gotta beat Moth.
Do you know, I actually, like, might be able to beat Moth.
I think you can.
What rank is Moth? He hasn't done anything, has he?
Yeah. The thing is, Moth, if Moth makes the ranking, he's gonna put himself higher than he deserves, I think. The thing is, like, I'd slam it on me, he deserved to be pretty high because it was all theory craft, but now that we actually have results, we can't put Moth high just because we think he's good anymore. We either need to not rank him, which I think is the best thing to do, or give him a really low rank.
Do you think I can beat him?
I think he could.
I think so for sure.
How close was your set at the last Wii Shrek dose?
That was his first tournament though.
That was the last. No, that was my second. But I did not play. I did not play between the first and the second, so it's basically like nothing.
That would feel good.
Oh yeah, because Sozin was at the first one that you went to, and you had the breakout performance. You beat Glitchy. Glitchy has dropped off. Rip Glitchy.
I really feel bad. That's the one thing. To be honest, I'm kind of scared to beat Moth.
What are you doing?
You can't switch.
What are you doing?
Do you think that if you beat Moth, he would be upset?
I don't know. I just don't like. Well, I don't like people getting upset, so it worries me if he does. He got upset when Sorzin beat him when it was clearly Sorzin was better. No offense, Moth, but Sorzin's better.
Moth always has a reason for losing. I mean, there has to come a point when, like, you just have to be like, you played better than me. Good games, I'll get you next time.
Yeah, that's how I try to be, like, as much as possible. I definitely, like, whenever I lose, I'm like, it's usually my fault, not the game or not my controller. I lost because I didn't see the weakness in the opponent.
Yeah.
Or I didn't see the weakness in myself. That's the most important, really. I try to see the weakness in myself. Like this tournament, I was playing a bit too aggressively. It works on a few people, like,
Rubbermaid,
when I went aggressive, he really was flustered. I could re-grab him again and again. But, what?
Can I just say, when is Boy for Shrek Super Slam Backroom? Rubbermaid's in there, just saying.
No, I believe Glacie should get in there.
Yeah, Glacie should really be in.
Yeah, Glacie, but like, you're better than like half of the backroom. No, more than half of the backroom, sorry.
I mean, half of the backroom aren't really even in supposed to be in, just admin. Yeah.
The thing is, like, the backroom first came about, like, back before APO. And, like, I'm pretty sure, like, the biggest netplay tournament between Slam in the Swamp and APO was the first weekly tournament that Bursting Toast ran. And that had Toast, Rubbermaid, EXE, and Rubbermaid? No, or Red Running Shrek, whichever one I didn't say.
Yeah, and you can say Red Running Shrek.
Yeah, but either way, like, they were like the best players then, but like Red Running Shrek was like much worse at that point. Like Red Running Shrek has like improved quite a lot. Like I think Red Running Shrek has improved quite a lot since like APO time, because he like nearly lost to Lord Ape at APO 2. I think he'd lose to Lord Ape now. I mean, I took a game from Lord Ape at that same tournament with Donkey. I mean, I know that matchup's even, but you know.
Why?
My Donkey was really bad.
Oh! Aha! I finally won one! Yes! How does it feel? Oh no, again. Excellent.
Tizo. Wait, why did it say plus two?
Wait, did it actually say plus two?
It did.
Oh yeah, but it might have been too fast because I got the second hit very quickly. Maybe.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. He got the second hit right after the first, which.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
what
but.
What a comeback.
My point from what I was saying before is like. Rubbermaid was in the, basically like the back room. Oh my god, right. Yeah, like the back room used to just be like everyone that played the game competitively. So like Rubbermaid was in from then, and he's just been in since then, and like his results since then have been pretty bad.
So should we take him out?
I mean, that'd be really mean. I think he should. I mean, actually, like I'm arguing it for it to be public, but I do still think there should be a panel that discusses the tier lists. So like, you actually bring up a good point of like, should we remove him? Because I think it should be like the top 10 players or so at the time. Which, Marth actually wouldn't be in, so I mean we can't really say, hey Sticky Hands, I know that you left, but you're better than Marth, so. I mean, honestly, like, I think Marth is like quite a bit better than Sticky Hands. But you know, we can't theory craft it, like Sticky Hands is better.
Nah, Marth has to, you know, you have to use results.
I know, that is exactly it. Like, results are like. See, the thing is, like, people like to theory craft how good people are, like, especially like. You know, like, someone's your friend and you play them in friendlies and you know that they can be really good, but then when they play in tournaments, they do really badly. That doesn't mean that they are as good as they are in friendlies. Like, playing well in tournament is, like, part of being a good player. So, how good you are in tournament is how good you are as a player, basically. Like, there's plenty of, like, really good players that, like, play much worse in tournament. But, like, ultimately, the only, like, objective way to tell how good a player is the tournament results. Because, like, it's not really fair to say, like, let's say, like, Sticky Hands, like, you have really good tournament results, but even though Marth has not got any notable wins in the past, like, year, we're still going to say Marth's better than you, just because we think he's better. Because that just like all of his wins no longer mean anything, which is like
I reset the bracket.
Y plus A. All
right, back.
Hello. Do you want to do the same, gentleman?
No, that's over.
What?
You won.
Yeah. Wait, no. It's a double grand final. Reset.
Oh yeah. Bracket reset.
Squidgy should have just been like. Oh, good game, see ya.
Let's go. I'm not going back yet.
Yeah, we can do
so
the same
thing. Should I play Donkey? Yeah, we need to go back to the
Donkey. Oh wait, no, I thought you meant like Minecraft.
Oh. Flick, who should I play?
Oh, that's a good question. Cyclops? Reprimand the scene for me. Prove that you can do more
than which color do you play?
I just alternate, so whichever is your favorite one. Whichever one that you feel like playing right now.
So you're going to Minecraft?
If you want, it's game one, so we can. Okay.
Alright.
The thing is, like,
if I lose here, then I won't have to do it later.
I'll be completely honest, like, when I play this game, I intentionally don't even play well. Because, like, the thing is, like, my optimal play is not really much better than like my stupid play. So I've got to like hide how good I actually am. So a lot of people might think, oh, he's just sandbagging. He's actually like a god at this game.
No! Why doesn't it work?
You have to time it really fast or soup.
I don't know what a soup is. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
All these scrubs getting exposed because they don't know how to soup grab.
Basically.
Makes me shake my head. Like, everyone's like, oh, it's more optimal to grab release. And it's like, yeah, it is, but like, you should still learn how to soup grab. What would Dan Soup say? Oh my god, Squeechy, like, you're fighting you so far. Like, say what you want about my Cyclops, but those two grabs would have been stocks from me. The same.
Well, what do I do?
Oh my god. Just randomly anti-air. My favorite thing to do is, like, to walk at people and then just anti-air because I'll, like, jump into it.
Like good players angle? Don't
do it. I'd say good players don't do it, but.
Alright, you have to.
Why, Squeechy?
I took a stock. This begs a question, though.
Should we ban my card?
Could Flick beat Sock? Forgot your name.
Glacier. Well, according to Slamtoba.
I mean Squeechy, at Slamtoba, I took a game from Glacier, just saying.
It's true.
I mean, like, we restarted and didn't do the stock count right, I don't think, but. You know. I think like I took like 3 stocks in like 30 seconds or something like that. Just because anti-air characters are fun. I love how it's just like the top tiers that are like anti-air characters. Oh. I guess that Jinji and Fiona aren't anti-air characters, but you know.
Oh yeah.
Actually, who are the characters with anti-air infinites?
Don't make me think about this right now.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm not thinking about that.
RH, Luna, Ginger, Cyclops. Oh no, why am I thinking about it?
If you think about it too hard, you might get hit by one of them. I think it's just Red Rannikud, Luna, Drunky, Cyclops.
Yeah, but Drunky is a very different case.
Yeah, because it's not the OTG.
It's still Y plus. It's not as mythic as. Oh, that went through the floor. That's cute. Watch me swoose riding. I actually. You can't say that with this game, can you?
Watch me swoose right in! Yeah, when I went to the first tournament and I was goofing around and like trying out the like running around and stuff, I'm like, wow, look at me swoose around! And then they're like, no, no, that is not swoosing! And I'm like, what are you talking about? I'm like, I'm swoosing, see? I'm flying around. They're like, no, you're not swoosing. And I'm like, that actual tech in the game swoose? And they're like, yes? I'm like, oh. I was just quoting Shaggy.
Homa. Enjoys Fox Dittos. I cry.
No! This isn't what I deserve. That's not what I deserve either.
If you main a character that presses Y plus A, then you deserve Y plus A.
Is Jinji Y plus A?
Nah, Jinji is a half like. I'd like to sum it up with like something that was said in the Discord quite a while ago, around the time when Aaron was in the chat. People were nicknaming the characters. They said that Anthrax is unicorn. Pinocchio is Puppet, and Gingerbread Man is Crumpet Dashing Piece of Shit.
Except I don't Crumpet Dash.
You boy dash?
I Bulby Dash.
Bulby Dashing?
Yes.
Yeah.
What are these low quality Squid Chimians? I have a dream that we will see some high level Anthrax gameplay one day. Squeechy by Anthrax. Yeah, GDR, like, literally, like, I watched a VOD of Provider playing.
That's all I gotta say about that one.
I watched a VOD of Provider playing on Smash, and it's like, oh, this cat, or it might have been Souls, I haven't said it.
No!
Like, this character can do his tech chase. And I was like, oh my god, GDRR already tech chases.
He's all the character can do. He is the meta.
I know. When I run my tournaments for it, like, someone just got really mad about GDRR tech chasing him.
Yo, like, I should have a player cam, so when I mash, it looks like I'm jerking off.
I mean, that's probably where you practice your mashing.
It's true, I'm really good at mashing.
Mashing buttons.
Oh, were we talking about that?
Okay, that's an air grab. I see how this game is. It's the lowest air grab I've seen in my entire life.
I'm glad about it.
What am I doing?
Oh, by the way, Squirtu, if the VODs from APO3 ever get uploaded, I play Cronky for a game against Crumpet. You might want to watch it for some tips, for some knowledge on how to play your character. What just happened? Cronky just got anti-aired into the roof. That's animal abuse. Don't tell Saja.
Alright, real question. Retro, is he still asleep?
No.
No, he woke up.
Oh, he did. Okay.
Oh, did you hear about that flip, Ross? Yeah, did you hear about that flip?
He had the laptop confiscated by the coffee shop staff because he'd only put one drink and stayed in there for 10 hours playing a truck through the front door.
Wait, really?
No, but that'd be amazing.
Oh man.
He'd be in the memes forever.
I like how this
is. Yo, is there
is
a wiki page for memes? Because there needs to be.
There really does. Someone can write that. Squirtu, you can write it.
Yep.
I can't see the wiki now.
No!
The one page Squirtu's allowed to write.
Yeah. I mean, like, I hated it. At first, I hated on Squirtu's editing, but he just does it fine now, so it's fine.
Oh my god.
I will say though, we should lock the sticky hands page so the Squirtu can't edit it. No, I literally wrote
is
like
Squirtu is sticky hands Aaron status.
No, I on sticky hands page, I wrote like he was one of the top Pinocchio players and Squirtu edits it.
Oh yeah, lol.
I mean, on one hand he has a point, but on the other, like Just cause like only about 5 players are actually good at this game, doesn't mean that being the 6th best player is something that's worthy of laughing at. I mean, Sticky Hand is not the 6th best, but you know what I mean.
There was a point in time where he was unfortunately
relevant. I wish he'd come back. I do actually miss Sticky Hand. But like, I'm scared that I might try to contact him again, he'll just like...
That's what I get for not Murtag dropping.
Alright. The Murtag doesn't even mean Donkey anymore, sometimes. He's such a jinky like every single self-respecting player.
The tier whore.
I know.
Is there any way to like single player net play?
Why would you single play a net play?
I have my reasons. I wonder.
I can't think of a single reason.
If you want to like just practice, I
why
recommend
did you get
like
that's
either
a really
play
good
against
question.
A level 1 CPU or basically plug your controller into port 1, pick your character, plug it into port 2, pick another character. Then like just set the time to 10.
Whoa,
minutes,
I just humped
like,
the ground like, a few times. I think that might be new tech.
What? Oh my god, it works! Hold on, wait, let me see.
We're not doing this again.
Who's hyped for Shrek was actually having a prize pot?
For having a what?
A prize pot. It's not gonna have a big one.
But that's still something.
You can actually win money from playing a Shrek party game.
I I'm mad at it. So slow. I shouldn't be mad.
Why is everyone keeps like PMing me? Because I have a skill keeper for my university. There totally should be a Shrexibus one by the way. But Moth doesn't want, obviously doesn't want one, because I think it's like he says like our community is like too splintered, but like a NetPlay only one is like just one community, so it would be totally fine. Moth just knows that if I make like a NetPlay one, he'll be really low on it.
Okay, what if I put it on 200 pad buffer?
Oh, now I know why you want to do it. You want to warm up for the 200 pad buffer side event that will someday happen.
Yes. He wants something like that.
He wants to play against that Swedish pink. Why is like Red Running Shred like more laggy than he should be?
Dude, because he beat Toast.
We all know the only way you can beat Toast is by being laggy.
I'm not even that laggy. Just because I'm in a different country.
I'm sad that didn't hit. I don't know. I didn't even need that grab. I should just use my bats. I'm mad.
Nice try, man. Not today. I still need to watch out for that combo because, like, it gets one letter.
How did that hit?
Okay, I'm happy. I like that I can set the pad buffer on single player. That's great. I must evolve further. I must go to 200 buffer and play. So is that like Shrekmas invite?
No, it's gonna be open for anyone.
Cool.
I'm gonna announce it closer to the time.
Okay.
I'm basically gonna like message people.
It ate like three of my grabs somehow.
I'm gonna message people like Provider, Squeechu, Sonic Ken. All of
I'm not gonna guarantee that I will go, but every tournament I've said that I'll go, I've shown up, so.
Yeah.
I'm not one of those people, usually.
Oh, you see? You see? Amazing. Good gameplay. One grab wins everything. Nope. Not getting on the way with that today, Buster. Buster, you are Buster.
Antia, you spelled E-I-R.
We need the noise of a coffee shop.
Yeah,
this is called.
Yeah, that ruins the atmosphere.
Yeah, we need quabbling at the coffee shop. This isn't coffee shoppy. Retro just left. He's not even in here anymore.
Is it? I don't know.
This was his tournament.
I think it's rather fortunate.
So, it's really hard, but I thought of how to infinite under that spot, and it'd be pretty cool if I hit it.
Oh no.
I'm sad you haven't broken it yet.
No! That's one hit. No!
That was perfect shield for me.
No! A chance.
One minute left!
Alright, good game.
Sudden death.
Close. No! What are you doing?
On the Geppettos.
Why you... No, why you do this?
Geppetto!
No, he switched again. Just... Rip the game provider. The drunk account. So like, what do I do when I'm getting countered because of my own unfavorable matchups? Like, what do you do when you don't main Cyclops?
You main Gingy instead.
Who is that?
It's Provider Assault.
Oh god. Did I mute him? I think I did.
Watch who is so bad.
Oh my god. It's so great, man.
It's good because Provider thinks that he's good, but when Sonic enters into the tournament. Sonic Cat is totally gonna be Provider. With Shrek. JV6.
So what is this bracket reset thingy?
Basically, it's quite simple. Just think about it like... Glacy has beaten Squeechu, like previously in the tournament. So, then Squeechu beat Glacy in Grand Finals. Squeechu shouldn't win the tournament just from that, because Glacy beat him once. Like, basically, like, you need to lose twice to lose the tournament.
Because it, you... Well, think of it as you're in winners. So, you know how you have to lose twice in winners to lose the tournament. Whereas if you lose and lose as you lose. Well, it's like the winner of losers has to fight the winner of winners, and the winner of winners has to be dropped down to losers.
So it's just two losers going all out.
Yeah.
That's by the cool. way, Prof is on stream against Shroomed and Melon.
It's double elimination, so the winner side of Grand Final still needs to lose twice.
I'm only interested if it's fun. Fire!
Oh, I'd ate my grub.
I'm glad.
At Trekmas, we will see Provider versus Sonic Cat.
Are you actual?
I'll make it happen.
Why doesn't Sonic Cat play?
Which one?
Why doesn't Sonic Cat play?
He's just never here.
They
like he was gonna enter one of Squeechu's tournaments once, I think.
I will shit on Sonic Cat.
Yeah. Basically. But yeah, like Q's gonna enter one of well no. They were gonna enter one of Squeechu's tournaments.
I don't care.
Once.
I won!
I think like Squeechu had signed up to for this tournament once.
This is the wrong direction. Grab an accent.
I don't care.
Oh shit, I just messed up.
No! I wanna die. If I lose, I'm done.
GR Slam Top 5 Squeecha getting wrecked moments.
Oh my god.
That was the perfect time to laugh.
Yikes.
Yes! Oh my god, that popped off. Shrek. I slammed my desk. Versus, get ready. Oh yeah, we get to go back to this. Woo!
Glossady, stop picking Jingy, you can't play him, you fraud. At the very least, fuck Squeechu up.
Glossy.
They usually pronounce my tag like Glossady.
Oh, it's 2-2?
Yeah.
So this is the final of the final of the final, right?
Yeah.
Prof is up 2-1 against Shroom. Squeech.
Oh, thanks. You know, that's what I need to hear for my concentration.
Oh, you know.
What else are you gonna ask? Are you gonna ask Shrek Super Slam questions? Like,
yeah, actually, like, is there any characters that Drunkies Infinite doesn't work on?
Oh my god.
Why is Shrek blue?
Why is? Have you ever considered how, if they had alt colors for Shrek, how it would alter the metagame? Because imagine you could, like, pick a color of Shrek that made him look like Quasimodo, then you could trick your opponent into thinking that you look like Quasimodo.
Or have a blue Shrek that goes Sonic fast.
Then he would have movement options.
Oh, I'm my favorite item in the game.
Have you ever been over to a friend's house and the food just tastes no good? I mean, the macaroni soggy, the peas are a mush, and the chicken tastes like wood.
Okay.
Oh my god. Jeez, man.
It's nice to know that our top player is just as esports as the scene itself.
I can't. That was so. What was that with that? That sounded like somebody was dying. And then farted and they resurrected themselves. Like.
Okay, I'm mad I should have been able to kill off of that.
I'm glad. Gone into it. The only thing that matters now is winning!
No, what matters is fun and friendship.
No, screw that.
No, screw that!
Yeah. Yeah, it popped off.
What's the pizzazz? Wait.